Today we will discuss about blanking and punching. What is the difference between blanking and punching? Let's take an example. We have a die. This is a die. Die is the shape of desired shape which we want to produce. And there will be a tool which is used for blanking and punching. This is a tool for punching and blanking. Now, in between the dies and tool, we will insert a plate. This is a plate on which we will perform our blanking and punching. Let's take the animation. Let's see the animation of the blanking and punching. The tool will punch the plate and a part of the plate will be cut out from the portion. This is the part of the plate which will be cut out when tool will punch the plate, and the cutted part of the plate will go down, and the final part for blanking is that which is produced by the punch hammering. Means when tool strike on the plate, there will be a cut part, and this part is blanking. Final product is this, and this is raw material for us if we talk about blanking. And if we talk about punching, then the final product will be plate. This is our raw material for punching. Final product will be this plate, not this. So this is the difference between blanking and punching. The product which we cut out for blanking is this, and the product for punching is this plate. So this is the difference between blanking and punching. Thank you.